But at specific times in the year, the Earth rotates into areas of space where there's more debris as usual. And as a result, there's a lot of shooting stars, guys. I asked everyone at the cottage if they wanted to go stargazing with me, and Amber was the only taker. We took some blankets, some cushions, some bug spray. We went down to the dock, pointing out shooting stars and talking and just getting to know each other. And at some point during our conversation, in what I will admit was a pretty romantic setting, a bunch of thoughts started swirling through my head. Wow! This woman is amazing! I wonder what the work policy is for dating coworkers. My feet above the ground. Hand of God, deliver me. Oh, woe is me. The first time that you touched me. Oh, the wonders ever seen. I love you, and I'm so unbelievably blessed to have such a caring, intelligent, and beautiful bride.